Hello again, now YouTube. Today we got Foil Thunder for the Dreamcast to have a quick play. This is an off-roading game with a very fun arcade feel to it and shows off the power of the Dreamcast quite well. I'm going to go at the first race in the championship. Select your truck. Several classes, the buggy, the normal 4x4, the super truck. Whatever it's for. This is a midway developed game, the same people behind Hydro Thunder, which came out on the Dreamcast, and latterly Arctic Thunder, which came out on the PS2 and Xbox, and was an arcade hit. This game very much relies on picking up all the boost meters, which can be quite annoying, as you can drive really well but not pick up the boost meters and finish last. It slightly deters from what is a really, really good game. The blue pickups give me 4 seconds boost and the red ones give me 9. You really, really need them to get anywhere. I've got a great habit of missing them. Like that. I hate that hairpin.
You place third, you lose!
Yep, I lose. See if I can give another race. Yeah. It's a good game, but it's a very much a practice makes perfect game. We gotta play at it to get good at it, not just pick it up once every 6 months like I do and fail miserably. You gotta finish in the top two to get to the next level, which is just absurd really. I'll give it one more go. Don't hold your breath.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
At least this is an outdoor track, not an indoor one, so quite as obvious. Without games like this, we'd never have a Motorstorm on our PS3s and that sort of stuff. I'd like granddad of that in a way. It's a good game. It's a bit beyond my limited ability. Oh, what a muppet! It can be a new hole in a wall to get through. Sadly. I lose, and that was Four Wheel Thunder on the Sega Dreamcast. Pretty good pickup if you ever do see it on the Dreamcast. Thank you for watching.